So, what you doing?
Nothing much. Just chillin'.
Hmm.
Cool. That was one hell day, huh?
Yeah, but it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would've thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, getting a high school, so that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
I hardly forget being gawked at.
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then, I was... Actually, never mind.
Hey, you can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know. I used to be super shy. Couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well, worthless.
That's what's been bugging you?
I mean, when you look at me, you wouldn't think that I'm anything but a fun-loving, happy-go-lucky joker. But that isn't the real me. Behind all the quips and laughs, a mess of hang-ups, I've always felt inferior to you guys. I'm not royalty, and I'm not strong. I'm nothing, really. Unlike Gladio, I'm not good with people. The way he connects with them, he's operating on a different level. Unlike Ignis, I'm not smart, and I can't cook to save myself. But when we hang out, it's so much fun. I forget what I'm not. Then reality hits me like a splash of cold water, and I remember that I don't belong. But I want to. Every moment I'm desperate to earn my place, to prove that I'm good enough.
Think what you will, but I think good enough for me.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No, nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
Huh? What, you mad, bro? Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser. It was good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
All right, I'm gonna keep on keeping on the only way I know how.
Yeah, you do that.
Where's the shopping bags?
I got them stored over here.
Thank you.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, is. Should be a nice change of pace.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride. On at the top. Plow right through them.
I'll circle around.
Here I am! Get back! See ya!
No time has come.
Nothing personal.
No mercy!
Yep, Pongo, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nothing nice personal.
It's nothing.
We are good.
Better than good.
Good to go. Easy now.
Must be the hunters my uncle mentioned. Thanks for coming. Without further ado, we need to harvest crops.
Harvest?
This might be a farm, but we're still in the middle of wilderness. Normal folk can't do the work safely. That's where you come in. Good luck.
Sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
Heads up!
I'm going all out!
Just don't get too carried away.
Gotcha!
Fall in together now!
How about this?
We're on the same page.
Yeah.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
You're on fire today!
No big deal. Nothing to it.
All in a day's work.
This satisfies the quota, I believe.
Wonderful. All that's left is to deliver the veggies to the shop. Thank you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Stalem sure looks great from this angle. Oh, hey! We should get a picture.
Yeah, pretty nice shot.
With me behind the lens, it'll be picture perfect. Do we have to walk?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
Ah, thanks, buddy.
Easy now. Got it.
Oh, yeah.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Well, here we are.
Knocked! Overhead! Let's move!
Yeah! Hell of a view.
Ready or not?
Now let's get the next one.
So these are Imperials.
Well, here we are.
They don't know what hit them.
My hero.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Well, here we are. Problems?
Don't worry about me.
You're feeling it today.
If you say so.
This sounds like you're. fun.
Everything in order?
Yep.
The sun gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
No objections here.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
I could get some good shots. This lighting's no good. Maybe next time.
The Oct. Check it out.
What is it?
Get a load of this.
That's a lot of horns.
Somewhat mimsy.
Seriously.
Welcome back, boys. Will you be staying the night?
Magitek engine. It's close.
Let me get this shit.
Let's head back.
This'll quick.
Try this on the side.
Yeah! Ah!
No mercy.
Can't stop that.
What did I say?
Hey,
whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that.
Try this on the side.
No quarter.
I expected more of a challenge.
Must say, I'm amazed.
What did I say?
With hindsight.
None the worse for wear.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Damn, the place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
So, how'd it go? Did you get any good shots?
Does this work for you?
Not bad, not bad. You got talent, that for sure. My readers are gonna dig this.
What readers?
Look, I'm in print business, okay? Maybe you've heard of my company. Meteor Publishing?
Nope. Can't say I have. Not once.
Well, have now, so don't you forget it. Here's your pay. If you get stuck for cash again, drop on by. Maybe I'll have another job for you. The name's Vive, by the way. I'll be seeing you around. Hey, you kids got a minute? I got a profitable proposition for you. Another job, to be precise.
More photos, right?
Correcto mundo. On the first guess, too. I need shots of Angel Guard. Ever seen it? The funny-looking island off the coast of Gaul.
Yeah, I know it.
Figures you would. Famous place, home of legends and all that. Anyway, I need a good picture of it. Take a few shots. Make it look impressive. I'll let you decide where to shoot from.
You think you want to publish my photos?
Somehow, I'm thinking maybe not.
Yet he must have turned to us for a reason.
Because he knew we'd say yeah.
Stalls here. All full of food I've never eaten.
The aroma is indeed tantalizing. I'm detecting a rather unique blend of spices.
Your nose knows everything.
Thanks for clearing things up. We've been in contact with the hunter again. With the deal secure, we can keep selling quality goods at reasonable prices. We couldn't have done it without you.
Yeah, no sweat.
By the way, new stock just came in, so take a look. You won't find cheaper.
Okay.
Excuse my grandson. The word cautious was invented to him. New in town, are you? Well, yeah. Go on, take your time. Come back again.
Hey there, have yourself.
See you later.
Are you sure you weren't like that kid, Iggy?
Very positively sure.
What was he like?
I can't seem to recall.
Well, can't be too different from now.
Sounds right.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't...
Much obliged, boys. doesn't get fresher than this. Say, this is your harvest. Should try it?
Maybe some other time.
Come now, don't be shy. Thanks to you, we can offer our veggies at special prices. Take your time, and let me know if you need help.
You have to go far to find veggie this fresh.
Gotta be tasty.
Why not give it a try?
Don't feel like right now.
Like you ever feel like it.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
Hey there. You boys still hunting up a storm? Say, if you have time, there's more harvesting that wants doing. Head over to the farm if you're up for it.
Thank you.
I got the thing you wanted. Here.
Oh, you remember. Great. Now we'll be able to ramp up our production. Thanks heaps. Hope we can rely on you again. You.
Hey?
Got another favor to ask whenever you can manage. Thanks in advance.
Been a lot of tremors lately. The rocks around here.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning. Peril is our middle name then, eh? Don't say I didn't warn you.
Let's go.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look in. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
It's bedtime.
You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how...
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
It's some business of my own to deal with.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well. Well, see you around, guys.